This is an example of trigonometry, that is, prove that 1 plus sin a upon cos a is equal to 1 plus sin a plus cos a upon 1 minus sin a plus cos a. Now here two sides, that is LHS and RHS. For this solution I will take LHS first, that is 1 plus sin a upon cos a is equal to, I will write here 1 plus sin a upon cos a again into, I will take conjugate pair of this 1 plus sin a, that is 1 minus sin a upon 1 minus sin a, that is I will multiply here to this term with this 1 minus sin a upon 1 minus sin a. Therefore over this side 1 plus sin a upon cos a I will write here as it is. Here multiplication, that is 1 plus sin a into 1 minus sin a, that is a plus b into a minus b, I will use that formula of identity, that is 1 minus sin square a. Here I will write as it is, that is cos a into 1 minus sin a. Now 1 minus sin square a, that is there is formula, that is sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1. When I take this sin square a to the right side, therefore here this sin square a I will take to the right side, therefore cos square a is equal to 1 minus sin square a. That is 1 minus sin square a means I will write here cos square a. I will write this cos square a this way, cos a into cos a upon denominator cos a into 1 minus sin a. Now cos a cancel. Therefore I will write here 1 plus, that is 1 plus sin a upon cos a is equal to cos a upon 1 minus sin a is equal to, I will write here k. By theorem on equal ratios, that is addition of numerators, that is 1 plus sin a plus cos a upon denominators, that is 1 minus sin a plus cos a. This is our RHS, that is RHS is equal to 1 plus sin a plus cos a upon 1 minus sin a plus cos a. Therefore LHS is equal to RHS. Thank you my all 10th standard friends for watching this video. If you have any difficulty related to mathematics, then write to me in my comment box.